not just two people in a three-way, but I'll take it.
Hey yo, what's poppin' Team No Space? It's your boy Brad, back at it again with another vlog. Today guys, we are getting up to some fun things as usual. First, I am just enjoying myself this morning guys, it is a Saturday! So, I'm just having my typical smoothie, green smoothie, shout out to Health Fit Lifestyle Goals! And coffee, of course, guys, to get this energy going. I mean, it's already here, but let's keep it up. First thing that we are doing is we are going to something that I have never done before in my life. And as I'm saying that, that's a lie. I did do this one time this summer. We are going to try a martial arts class. So let's see how that goes. Secondly, we are going back to visit my buddy Ryan where we did the Coke and Mentos challenge. You guys can find that video right here. And thirdly, we are doing a challenge that I have been looking forward to for a little time and finally got everything together for that. So let's get the day started. Let's, you know it. Go!
Let's go.
Let's go.
Acting. You guys have to see what it looks like out there. There's no way we're taking my truck. We have like 2 minutes before we have to leave and look at this. Look at this. Like seriously check out this timing. This is actually kind of weird. Yo, did someone just drop my new mixtape? Cause it is fire. All right, we're gonna go take the vehicle that's in the garage. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Just getting to the gym right now. I don't know if I'll be able to get some shots in there. I'm gonna ask, so let's just see how that goes.
This is kind of a strange request, but do you mind if I get some shots during,
on here?
Oh no.
That's cool, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, no, for sure.
Thanks.
So war, peace. Gotta go.
Bow to your sensei. Bow to your sensei!
Yo guys, we are back in my room now. I am just sipping on a coffee. Actually, it's a cappuccino. Basically, guys, the martial arts class was kind of cool. You know, I go to the gym like 2-3 times a week, although I have never really thrown punches like that before. So they're doing these classes, these martial arts classes, once a week at the gym. So will I go back? I don't know. Let's see how I'm feeling. Besides the point, hopefully I got some good shots in there. It's kind of difficult with all the people around and the huge camera. Hopefully I didn't play myself.
Don't ever play yourself. Don't ever play yourself. Congratulations, you played yourself.
But basically guys, let's move on with the day. So we are doing a challenge today. We were going to Ryan's, plans change sometimes guys. Now Ryan is coming here. We have two friends. I think we have Elise and Summer coming along. And when they get here, we are going to play Drunk Question. If you guys are following me on my social media, you guys will know that I asked many of you to come up with some questions for us to, you know what? Let me just insert it right here. So I asked you guys to hit that direct message, that DM, with some of the funniest questions that you guys could come up with. And as we answer each of them, we will be taking a shot per question. So right now it is my goal to find out where we are filming this and try to put together a little studio. Last time we did something similar to this was the headphone challenge, which we did at my sister Marla's house. If you guys want to see that video, check it out right here. And And the next time you hear from me will be when the featured guests are here, guys. So let's go.
A few moments later.
Yo, guys, we are back with the challenge. So we are doing drunk questions. I have two guests that have never been on a vlog before, I don't think. We have
Summer.
And we have
Elise.
So we are doing something that I have never done before. It is a drunk question challenge. I had you guys, members of Team No Space, submit questions for us to answer. And we will take one shot for every question that we read. The idea of this is that I haven't read, or they haven't read, any of the questions prior to this moment, but there's only one way to get started. So let's get the shots ready. I have no idea what the first question's gonna say.
Hello.
Okay, the first one's really funny. If you were a vegetable, which vegetable would you be? That's a nice one to start off with. That's strong. There's no like cool vegetables.
I can't remember.
You know what I would be?
Wait, he said one a while ago that was really fucking funny. Like, he's like, if you're a vegetable, you'd be. Do you remember that?
I remember what you're talking about, but I don't remember what it is.
I know exactly what I would be. And we could, like, each be one. Mm-hmm. Beets, lettuce, and turnip.
Turnip.
Yeah, exactly. So I would definitely be beets. What would you be?
I'd be lettuce.
What are you gonna be?
Turnip.
That's actually sick. This is going to get crazy.
Okay, I'm not ready.
How many questions are there?
Eight.
Only eight?
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
You ready?
No.
I'm over
yet. No,
I'm
not ready.
Tell me when you're ready. I
have no choice.
Cheers. Okay. Whoa. This one's big. On a scale of 1 to 10, place is terms of best actress. I don't understand that grammar.
On a scale of 1 to 10, place.
Oh, so like rate them? Rate them?
Yeah, there isn't even 10. That's what we like
the best. First one is Meryl Streep. Do you guys know who that is?
No. I don't know who has those people.
Let's Google it and see who this is. This person. I'm gonna give her like a solid 3.
I like her as like a person, like she stands for a lot of shit.
You know this?
Yeah, I'd say a 6.
So you actually know who it is?
Yeah.
Oh, dope. I'll put a picture of her like right like above my face right now.
I don't know.
Yeah, you do. Find another image.
I don't. Oh, okay, I know who it is.
A 7, that's high. For someone who you didn't even know. Audrey Hepburn.
10. Oh, is it like
10?
10. I love her.
It's 10 like okay, I got this like totally confused. 1 is like the lowest, 10 is
that's typically how a scale of 1 to 10 works.
So you give her a 3?
Were you right with the 7 or no? You give her a 3?
True.
Audrey Hepburn. I haven't actually seen anything with her, like, that I know of. But she's, like, known to be, like, a cutie, right?
Yeah.
So, like,
I give her 10.
Yeah, so, like, 10's all around.
10.
Reese Witherspoon.
A solid 4.
She's
so annoying.
What's the movie that she's the blonde hair.
Like,
Yeah. Oh, no, I think she's...
No, it's her.
Yeah.
Got it.
I'm pretty sure solid
3.
3?
Hate her.
What do you think?
I'd give her like a 5.
Maybe I'm the only one who thinks she's funny. I'd give her like, a solid 7 or 8, but that's probably because she's the first person on this list that I recognize. So she has a biased opinion there. Angelina Jolie.
6.
I have to like clarify who these people are.
Brad Pitt's like ex-split or whatever.
Oh, yo, 10. 10. She's so hot.
I think I'd give her like an 8.
6.
That's pretty good. Brie Larson. Do you know who that is?
The name sounds familiar, but.
That sounds super cool.
Oh, I like her. I like her. 8.
Yeah, I don't know who she is. Sorry, I give her like a 3. She's too nice.
She's cool. I like her. 8. I can't like her. Like, I can't remember her in like any movie.
You're 100% judging the picture.
I am.
So, you have to pick.
I give her like a 4.
A 4?
Yeah.
That's
based on looks.
Okay, we have one more, and it's Emma Stein.
Did they mean Emma Stone?
She was the...
I like her.
Yeah.
I give her a 9. She's not like hot, but she's so like relatable.
Yeah, no, she's really funny too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'd give Emma Stone a 9 if that's what you guys are asking about.
Around.
That's dope.
I'm
gonna
take another shot, right?
We have to do it. It's called your own question. I'm gonna go full size. I know, you can only handle like 5 shots.
I was told tonight
by Dave that I
can only handle 3.
So, show me you can do 12. Okay. You all set? I can't. Team No Space. Wow, look at you. I like that. Okay, I know this one. I already know my answer. What is the craziest thing you've ever eaten? I know.
Yeah,
the craziest thing I've ever eaten is crickets and mealworms on a hot dog. Cricket dog at the CNU.
I haven't eaten anything like crazy. I've eaten like shark and bait or whatever in Trinidad. It's like.
Like
actual shark. Yeah. Oh, that's dope. Yeah, it tastes pretty good. I don't know. I'm crazy.
The craziest thing you've ever eaten was bacon when you're a vegetarian.
Dave.
Did that happen?
Yeah.
I
was
okay.
High and drunk.
We're gonna take that. After this one, we're halfway there. So let's just go.
It's not even like I'm trying to get down. That did not go down.
Yo, Team No Space. These questions are pretty good. Number 4. If you were to create a slogan for your life, what would it be?
I think I like broke up my neck there. That's okay.
Bruck up. Your slogan, yo, bruck up. Raindrops.
Drop top. Smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. Cricket.
Yeah, I'm
kind of
lit. We're halfway. You made it past 3 shots.
And half a beer.
I wonder what grind will be here. Take it easy.
I'm not gonna be able to like pour the things. Okay, take it easy.
Smaller. Your
life is small.
This is shot number 5.
We're like gonna fail at this vlog.
That's why it's a challenge.
I can't get too drunk to finish this. Go.
Shot at number 5. Ooh. Okay. Question number 5. Would you rather take a shot of vegetable oil or take a shot of dry protein powder? I like this one.
Protein powder. No, because it's like a cinnamon challenge round 2.
Yeah.
And that's probably a lot.
I'd rather do the vegetable oil because, I mean, like, look at what we're drinking anyways, right?
Okay, so vegetable oil. I'd say vegetable oil.
Yeah, vegetable oil. That was a good question.
Anywho, let's do this. Really.
Okay, we are going on to shot number 6.
That is a 6.
Shot number 6. And let's go. Ready?
Where are we going, Brad?
Someone doesn't watch the vlogs. Shot number 6?
Going on to 7.
No, we have to read number. She doesn't
even
know.
We didn't even do 6?
She doesn't even know. Take something out of your pocket and tell us why it's important to you. Yo, Team No Space,
You guys are legit coming up with the best questions. I can't wait to do a round two. Start the least.
Oh, I have my gym tag. It's a good leg.
It's a good leg. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Go.
Yeah.
Well, you can't be. Okay. Doesn't mean anything. The keg.
Yo, wait.
So what kind of night were you planning?
This girl has the candy. Let me get the focus here. This girl has a keg candy. So somebody wine and dined her, and then she's expecting the smash.
Oh my god, whoever they're trying to incorporate this to is
Okay, take it. Stop getting so into it. All I have is my wallet.
Of course, nobody likes
rubbish.
Myself, that's okay.
Okay, so we have two more questions that we have to answer, which means that we have two more shots to take, and one of them is already poured, so let's go. Yeah, no, there's nothing there. It's like, what? I'll do it again. Let's go. Let's just do this shot.
Okay.
I couldn't love you guys more.
I could.
This girl chirps. Question number 7. Who would you shag, kill, marry? Selena Gomez, Taylor Swift, and Miley Cyrus.
Oh.
It's kind of weird because...
I want to kill two of them, so this is hard.
Really?
I want to kill Taylor Swift, like, right off the bat.
Really? Kill, and then shag, and marry.
Marry Selena Gomez, kill Taylor Swift, and marry Miley. Shag.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Let's see how our answers are different. Did we agree on marrying Selena Gomez?
Yes.
So that's a bonus. The other two are reversed. I would kill Miley Cyrus.
See, I normally would, but she cheated her last relationship, so it's like, why would you marry a cheating?
What
do
you
want? So
that's why I'm gonna kill her.
Oh, then he's gonna marry.
I'm shagging Taylor Swift. Whereas you killed Taylor Swift and shagged Miley.
No, Selena, Miley,
take
and
Taylor.
I would marry Selena Gomez.
Yeah, that's a three-way. That's a look, like, you have to be involved with. Yeah, there's usually not just two people in a three-way, but I'll think it. Who are you going to shag?
I don't know. Taylor Swift, in my opinion, is bigger now. Miley Cyrus is like a little questionable, but I feel like she's more important.
So you want to shag her? Hey, that's my girl.
I was gonna say, go team.
And I guess I'm killing. So, that's what.
That's it.
Rest in peace. See you never, bitch. Don't read it. Brad.
It's number 8.
Is that actually your name or is it just Brad? James.
I'm pretty sure my name is Team No Space.
Pretty sure there's a James here somewhere.
There's a John.
Pretty sure you. Is it?
There's a John. Question number 8. There was a weird awkward pause, but it was edited out, so we're golden.
Good thing.
You know, for question number 8, you should be up to the line.
I know.
Speak for yourself, Bradley.
Oh, wait. Take it easy. Let's go.
Summer polo, you're coming.
Someone took it and threw
you
it over
threw
it.
Threw it. It's over there. It's on the floor.
Okay, let's go.
Wow, look at this guy walking in like he's a virgin. There's a Trojan if you want to snap. We're gonna sum it up. Question number 8. Would you rather be casted as a beast in Beauty and the Beast? Often I can't do it.
Okay. Would you rather be casted as Beast in Beauty and the Beast? Opposed to Emma Watson or be her bodyguard. Scroll down to see rules after selection.
Yeah, and then the rules are here. Yeah. So, like, you know what I mean? Like, Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah.
So, like, would you rather be cast as the Beast? You guys are foolish.
I'm assuming. Like,
it doesn't even make sense, though.
Like, because you know, like, Beauty and the Beast is like. Okay, thank you. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the bodyguard part as the dad. Because I don't know of any, like, bodyguard in Beauty and the Beast.
You see, I'm not six.
So would you, I think, rather, yeah, so would you rather be Beauty, the Beast, or the bodyguard?
I'll be the bodyguard.
I think it is. Girl who says after three shots is, like, a champion.
Bodyguard. Beauty,
you
know, the Beast.
Thank you, Team No Space. You obviously have us in a hilarious state. These two are nonstop laughing. I really hope that we get to do this again because your questions were so fantastic. Nothing was too crazy. Nothing was too normal. And as always, guys, we are going to sign out of the vlog. So I'm just going to tell these two girls what they have to do, and then let's do it.
We're gonna sign out of the vlog. We're just gonna say thank you.
Okay.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you made it to the end of the vlog, please go down and smash that like button. And if you can, please go over here and hit the subscribe. And one more thing, guys, please leave a comment below and say drunk questions. And as per always, guys, take it easy!
Raindrops, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot box.